How to build a grouped bar chart in Tableau. This is probably one of the first charts that you'll make using Tableau, so let's go give it a The first thing that I'm going to do is open a new sheet and name this grouped bar chart. I'm going to grab my region field and put it on columns and put my sales field on rows. It gives me a bar chart, or otherwise known as a column chart. If I wanted to swap these, I can click the swap axis and it would be a horizontal bar. Let's go with vertical bar chart for now and change it from standard to entire view. And sort at highest and lowest. Now I want this to be a grouped bar chart, so not just west, east, north, and south. I want there to be a second dimension as well. I'm going to grab category, and I'm going to put it to the right of region. To make this pop a little bit better, I'm going to grab region and put it on color as well. So now I have a group bar chart. So for each region, I have the sales amount, sales value for each category. So for furniture, office supplies, and technology. I want to show you something here. The column order does matter. So region is first, category is second. You know, we have region on top, and then it is split by category. If I swap region and category, it will be for each category, rank the regions by sales, and show a bar for each region. So it matters which order you have these in. Hope that helps.